Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in invisible mode. I think it's, what's her name? Rutis. Cast it on him. So we're looking around in Ourt Village, where people have apparently gone insane or something. Well, they're possessed or controlled. Fam, Avin says. It's the same thing that happened to Miles' dad. Oh yeah, his eyes are all red. So we're sneaking around. Well, it's been so long since I've been here. Mrs. Torino. Mr. Torino, what are you going to do with your business? Oh, why he's talking to him? He's invisible. Wow, everyone's gone out of here. No one to mind the store. The door is locked. Oh well. Then we give up. We'll just leave. Miles's mother. Thanks, Andy. I won't forgive whoever did this to them. Alright, well, the Elder's house is over here. I guess that was our ultimate destination. Well, that door's locked too, then. I guess we can't, you know, knock on doors or something. Yuzu, I promise I'll save him soon. Well, are we moving on to Lookout Cottage then? Because I don't think there's anyone else here to talk to. We're back over here, so. Avin says, the lookout cottage is just ahead. I should look around the village now. Okay, I'm just moving to the side so I can go back in. I can't. What else is there to see? I must have missed something. I mean, it's just a few people around, and I can't get inside these places that have the locked doors. It's too early to go back. Let's walk around more in the village. There's nothing else to see. What am I missing? There's this shop. This here. Could there be something in the well? Can I interact with the well? No. Thank you. I think that maybe there's another door in. I don't see anything. Huh. Well, I had no idea I was gonna get stuck after like a couple minutes of playing. Nothing else to see. Wait. Oh. I mean, I think maybe it's in the supplies or something, but I tried looking around those cabbage. Ah, by the window. All I can see from behind, Avin says, is that the hair color is different, but I have no doubt. But I do kind of have a bad feeling. What if it's an imposter? No, I can't go in until I make sure it's him. How are we gonna make sure? So we gotta look through this window then. Alright, I'm clicking over there and there's nothing. Wait, nope, that's Yuzu. Well, that's what I figured. We'll look through here and then we'll see the person's face. Make sure it's him. That's what he said. So that's it, we're just not gonna go in there. There's a delay with pressing the button, too, over here. Elder Rowan. Is he locked up? Alright. Avin picked up a small stone. Avin threw the small stone through the window.
Who the hell did that?
Huh? Elder Rowan. That voice. Good grief, he is normal. It's me, Avin.
Avin? Where? Where are you?
By the window.
Well, I hear your voice, but...
I erased myself with the spell so that no one can catch me. I'm so glad that you're okay. Avin told Elder Rowan what had happened so far.
I see. I didn't know that such a thing was going on.
Miles' dad told me, but is that him inside your house?
It did look like him. But he is... He's a lot different from the Mile I know.
What do you mean?
A little while ago. Mile came back alone. We were all excited to see him back. But we knew something was wrong because his hair color was different and he didn't come home with you. Then... Mm. Miles started to manipulate villagers with an uncanny spell. I've never heard about such a terrifying spell. All I could do was to watch him. That's why Miles locked me in this house. And he started talking to me with an uncanny voice. The powerless are destined to perish. That's the law of Octum. It wasn't his gentle voice. It sounded cold with malice and ridicule. Looks like Mile was heading to the pool. I heard an unearthly spell coming from that direction. That pool is leading to the Neftis Shrine. I hope nothing bad will happen. You know something bad's gonna happen. I wonder why Mile has been acting like an Octum's apostle. Something's definitely wrong. Mile isn't what he used to be. He's a cold-hearted man who doesn't hesitate to handle evil spells to steal people's hearts. He's a heartbreaker. You'll be in danger if you stay here. Don't worry about me. Just get out of here. You're kidding, right? I thought he was dead. That's Mile, no matter how he's changed. There is hope, as long as he's alive. Maybe. You're right. Why did I give up on Mile so easily? I'm sure Sir Lemuris is laughing at me. Just let me handle Mile. I know I can wake him up. Then everyone should be normal again. All right, I trust you. Don't be rash. Who, me? Be rash? That would never happen. Mile. Hang in there, Mile. I'll help you get back to your old self again soon. Hehehe, Mile says. He has white hair or silvery gray hair now. I know you are there. The hide spell. This must be Rutisa's doing. She's grown a lot, but she's still an amateur. Mile! Mile casts an unearthly spell. And I thought it was an uncanny spell. Am I back to normal? You're mean, Avin. Were you going to go home without saying goodbye to me? You know how much I wanted to see you? Mile, what's going on with you? Why don't we sit and talk? Don't run away, Avin. Damn it. It's been a while, Avin. I'm so glad to meet you again. Mile, how have you been after that incident? Why didn't you come and see me if you were alive? Haha, because I'm going to turn our idea into reality. The idea to destroy this rotten world and rebirth it. Mile, you sound like an Octum's apostle. What's wrong with you? I'll be direct with you, Avin. You should join us. If the royal family and the church keep ruling, we will be destroyed. Not only Elfilden, but everything on this earth will be destroyed. We need to borrow Octum's power to avoid that. What do you mean? I don't know what the heck you are talking about. Then maybe something else will get your attention. If you become a member of Octum's apostles, you'll be able to stay with Imel forever. With Imel? What do you think? It's not a bad idea, is it? I want to see Imel. I want you to come back. Then why are you hesitating? You, me, and Imel? It's gonna be fun with the three of us together again. Avin says, but you're wrong. The Mile I know would never say that the world his parents cherish is rotten. Snap out of it, Mile. More persistent than I expected. Then we'll make you suffer a little. Mile? What are you gonna do to me? Mew says, Avin, what's taking him so long? He's really late. Morty says, Rutis, how long does the hide spell last? It expired a long time ago. You two wait here. I'll go and take a look. Mew says, wait. I'll come with you. I can't let you go alone. Morty says, Your Highness, you really like to give me trouble, don't you? But this time, I agree with you. If we are to attack, this is the time. Princess, Morty. Oh, what are you doing? Beating him up over there? Avin goes, ugh. Ha ha ha, look at you, says Mile. Why don't you fight back? Because these people are innocent, they're being controlled. Mew says, a bad feeling came true. We've got to help Avin somehow. Morty says, but it's dangerous to get too close carelessly. That Mile boy is not normal. I have an idea, says Rutis. Can you please help me? Mile says, that's good enough. For now. Have you changed your mind? Avin says, hehehehe. What's so funny? This is... nothing. I can endure this kind of pain as long as you are alive. So, come back, won't you? Ha 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 ha. I can't believe you can say such a thing at a time like this. You are the brother of Durga's daughter, all right. But we must punish a reveled kid. What does that mean? What's a reveled kid? Avin says, You are not Mile. Hehe, you just now noticed that? Mew says, don't even think you'll get away with this. Oops. Mews? Says Avin. Mile says, hey, you are the first princess of the Fildens. If you hadn't stuck your nose into our business, you wouldn't have had to get hurt. That's my line, Mew says. Unfortunately, I'm just bait. What? Rutis sprinkled the rest of Genis water on Mile. Oh, I thought we used all that. Ah! Whoa! What the hell? Mile says. A secret potion of the sage to block the evil power. Oh, it blocked them somehow too? I guess because it came from Mile. Mile's mother says, oh, Avin, when did you get back? Auntie. Unearthly voice says, I was so stupid, I didn't expect them to draw my attention using the princess. Rutis says, you are not Mile, you're just using Mile's body. Who the hell are you? Haha, you don't recognize me? The one who taught you the truth? No way, says Rutis. Avin says, Bellius, you must be Bellius. The entertainment's over. We've already cursed the Earth Spirit with an evil spirit, so we fulfilled our purpose of coming here. Let's call it a day. Wait, says Avin. He's not waiting. Ah. Bellius, wait! Mile's mother says, Avin, what happened to Mile? Auntie, don't worry. I'll get Mile back. Marty says, Avin, are you all right? Mew says, Marty, looks like you protected Elder of Ourt. Marty says, yes, and we're glad that you are also safe. Elder, yelled the villagers. Good to see that you are all safe. Also, thank you very much, Princess. Don't mention it. It was my duty as a member of the royal family. But this doesn't mean that the crisis is over. What a tragedy. Miles been controlled by the enemy's boss.
Ruti says, I think Lord Belius is controlling Miles' body from Cathedral.
Miles being used as a puppet, which can carry out his plan.
Miles' mother says, I see. That's why he was acting weird.
I'm sorry, Auntie, says Avin.
This all happened because he came with me.
Miles' mother says, Nonsense! He went with you with his own free will.
There's nothing you have to apologize for.
Besides, he is still alive. There is still hope.
Yeah.
To tell you the truth, I was so happy to see him alive.
I thought he was dead.
Even though he was under someone's control, it's much better than him being dead.
Yeah, I agree, his mother says.
But there are more important things you should think about before Mile right now.
Didn't you come back here for something else?
Yeah.
I am thinking about going into the Nephthys Shrine north of the Lookout Cottage.
Belius was saying that he imbued the Earth Spirit with an evil spirit.
We'd better hurry to the Nephthys Shrine.
Ruti says, Before you can open the entrance of the shrine, you have to borrow the power of a guardian, just like at the other shrines.
I totally forgot about that, says Avin.
As far as a guardian of Nephthys is concerned, its bloodline has completely ceased.
What? That means I can't open the shrine?
Don't be so quick to jump to conclusions. Sir Lemuris took over the role as guardian and managed the Nephthys shrine. He told me before he passed away that he had hidden a way to open the shrine somewhere in the Lookout Cottage.
I didn't even know they was taking care of the shrine, says Avin.
Ruti says, let's go to the Lookout Cottage. We may be able to find out how to open the shrine.
Let's go, says Avin.
Rutis and others join the party again. Hooray.
Speaking of family, where did my husband go? I haven't seen him for a while.
Avin says, actually, Avin told Miles' mother about what happened at the capital.
I see. It's good to hear he's safe.
He will come back by himself when he gets better. Avin, you need to concentrate on your mission.
Yes.
You look older.
You're getting stronger, I can tell. You should really get going now.
Let's stop talking to her endlessly.
I assume the way to enter the Nephthys Shrine is hidden somewhere in this Lookout Cottage. I'm sure you can find it right away since you live there for a long time. You look a little tired. Why don't you take a rest for a little while?
Good idea.
Oh my, you want some oatmeal? Come here anytime you need to take a rest. If you guys break down, you won't be able to do anything.
Well, it's not like we have a vehicle that would break down on us. There's still someone up here. Yeah.
It's good to see you. Glad that you are safe. You've become a man since the last time I saw you.
Using?
I let someone take Mile away.
Why the sad face? Mile isn't dead.
Believe in the strength of your relationship with Mile, and you'll find the way.
Believe in Mile, and yourself, too.
You guys are partners, right?
Yep, he's my partner. Yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay.
Oh, they're back at the shop. This guy's not over here anymore. Let's check up here.
It was as if I was having a nightmare. What's going on with Mile?
I can't say anything now, but I promise this nightmare will end soon.
Avin, we'll support you the best we can. Let us know if you need anything. I'll go get it.
Welcome, Avin. Do you need anything?
I'll do the exchange, but I don't know if we need anything.
rune boots. Magic boots bearing holy characters draws the wearer's potential mobility. Yeah. No, I don't need anything. Tell me anything. I don't want to tell you everything or anything. Where Avin was running. Wow, I haven't heard this for a long time. This is where we were walking and Avin was running. Not Avin. Mile was running to catch up with us. There never used to be monsters here. Were there? I don't remember it like that. Ruti says, this is a lookout cottage. It looks like a cool place. It looks a little like the village where Ruka and I used to live. Avin says, after the fall of Cathedral, I was raised by Grandpa Lemuris for 8 years. I feel like it was a long time ago. I had no idea, says Muse. Not idea. That you were raised by the famous Sage of Mercy. I guess I'm not what you would picture his disciple to be like. Anyway, the way to open the shrine must be hidden somewhere around here. Let's split up to look for it. Can we go inside? Says Marty. There isn't a moment to lose. Look everywhere, inside and out. Rutis and Other left the party. And Other, huh? Where's that scarecrow? I want to look around first. Oh, look at him flipping through a book. That's cool. It's sunset. Alright. Let me go. Oh, down this way? Wait. Oh. I've read it. The genealogy of God and spirits, I've read that. After the end of the battle. Hold on a second. I'm just looking through my ledger of books here. Where are we? Tear of Vermillion. Yeah, I've read that after the end of the battle. Oops, sorry about that. That's just what I would expect from Sage Lemuris's library. There was only precious books here. But looks like none of the books mention the way to open the shrine. What about this book? We can't look at it, I bet, because Marty's standing there. No. This house makes me think about how people were before they died. I would like to have a second house like this one. The treasure box is empty. Well, I'm guessing it has to do with the scarecrow. Oh, I didn't look in here.
I just want to see something. Oh, wow. This is where he buried him over here. Matisse was saying a prayer in front of the tomb. Matisse? I found his tomb, so... Lemuris, the Sage of Mercy. I hear that he was a wonderful man. Yeah, he saved my life. He guided me patiently, even though I was so stubborn and conceited. Can I talk to him for a little bit? Of course. Go right ahead. Do you want me to leave? No, please stay here. Old man, I'm back. But that doesn't mean my journey is over yet. Lots of things have happened since I left here. I finally reunited with Emel, but she was abducted by the Octum's apostles. I thought Mile was dead, but he is alive. Maybe you are the one who protected him. I felt like I was walking in the darkness till now, but I think I started to see the light. I've also got reliable travel companions. I'm more confident now that I can finish this journey. So, old man, please keep watching over me. Sorry I interrupted you, Matisse. Are you done? There are a lot of things I want to tell him, but I will wait until I finish everything. I will look somewhere else. Alright, I'll check around here for a while. Where the heck is it? I wish we had some kind of clue. Oh, I can't get in there because... It's... in the scarecrow. Or attached to the scarecrow or something. Look at the scarecrow. I miss it. Come to think of it, when I received the vision of Truth Island, the old man was standing here. Wait a minute. Avin looked inside the scarecrow. Wow,